And the final team of the night, Pasha Grishuk and Evgeny Platov of Russia, the four-time world champs and 94 Olympic gold medalists. That's when they beat dance legends Torval and Dean. Criticized for having too many lifts, they've eliminated some of them and changed their costumes. Definitely changed the opening of their program. They used to be right at the boards, looking into the judges' eyes, and her with a hood. What I love about this team is that they get a quiet push to the blade. They seem to get speed out of absolutely nowhere. Skating to Memorial, a song written as a tribute to the people of Sarajevo. And they chose this music because they felt it was a great vehicle for them to express their career together, the ups and downs, and how hard it's been to be on top. They missed the entire Champion Series last year because his knee was injured. Come back strong. They like to repeat it, not just two times, but maybe three. This is very difficult. She's riding on the heel of her blade as he pivots around her. Not easy to stay balanced. Well, they definitely have a talent for tapping into emotion. No falls this time. No falls. Now, what you can see in their skating, Susie, is the experience. They really move together, and they have that explosive power And they have been together for longer than Warnick Kratz. This is very difficult. They're both in spread eagle position, and she weaves in and out in between his legs. And again, they maintain great speed. And this lift is very difficult because it moves from very high to the shoulders, and then she balances on his blade. It's happening so quickly, but it's very difficult. And I think that she's a queen of twizzle. She really can turn, turn and not lose her balance. And going into a low position, very nice. Have all the little changes helped? Here are their scores for technical mode. Wow. Well, it seems like Canada and U.S. are standing alone at 5-7 and 5-6. And everybody else, France and Russia, there you go. It extends also into the judging.
Two perfect scores.
Now with the presentation, you can see they all agree. 5.9s and 6.0s. I would say that the presentation is definitely in that range. Technically, I sort of agree with the Canadians and Americans. It could have been a little lower. They're very emotional skaters.
And the final standings in dance, the world champs keep their streak going. They believe they deserve those high marks. They've won every competition since 1994. That means 20 in a row since the Olympic Games.